Hey guys, I'm here playing on Jeoffrey's Chamber made by the Nox crew. So let me get into this. Okay, start map.
Aha!
Oh.
He's finally decided to wake up. Jeoffrey, I'm your very own self. Just so you know, you're now stuck in here for eternity. Well, rather, until you starve. You've been running away from me for a very long time, and I finally caught you. Who I am and my name is not important right now, but let me show you your escape routes. They're on, see? Now, you can call me the Master. No. Wait, the doctor, No, actually, hold on. You can call me the Emperor.
Harry?
Damn it, Mom.
Get off your computer, your father wants you downstairs.
All right, coming. Now, don't go anywhere. I'll be right back. Not as if you can go anywhere.
So, how should I escape this? This map is funny already.
I'm also turning off the computer. You
might need to. No! Wait, so, I'm in a computer? I'm stuck. Break the glass? Okay. Now I'm out. I have to get out somehow. This is fake, isn't it? Yeah, I know. Okay, the chamber key. Let's go put it in, I guess. This is just funny. I'm also going to be recording the second one soon. So, okay.
Tricked you. You're never getting out of this place.
You sound like the troll guy.
You're never getting out. You're never getting out. La 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 la. I thought maybe, since you're stuck in here forever, you're probably going to need to work out a little bit. So let's do a routine, shall we? Hey, move those hips. Stretch those legs. Stretch those arms. Spin around. La la la. Come on. Tell me you're loving this, really. Come on. Come on. Move with me. Move. You can tell I've never sang before. I'm quite bad. Let's do it. Come on. Yeah.
Okay, so that was the map. Goodbye, everyone.